Welcome my student, it's Miss Wina. Kembali lagi belajar bareng Miss Wina. We are going to learn about dentist. Reading short text atau membaca bahasa Inggris teks pendek pelan-pelan. Seperti biasa, kita pelajari dulu vocabulary atau kosa katanya. Dentist, dokter gigi. Check, memeriksa. Gum, gusi. Patient, orang sakit atau pasien. Bad, buruk. Toothache, sakit gigi. Treat, merawat. Properly, secara benar. Smile, senyum. Free time, waktu luang. Nah, itulah kosakata yang harus kalian hafal dan harus kalian ketahui artinya. Next, kita akan membaca teks ini secara pelan-pelan. Repeat after me, ulangi setelah Miss ya. I am John and I am a dentist. I am John and I am a dentist. I check your teeth and gums. I check your teeth and gums. Some patients come to my office. Some patients come to my office. With very bad toothache. With very bad toothache. I treat all my patients properly. I treat all my patients properly. And tell them to smile always. And tell them to smile always. In my free time, I love to sing. In my free time, I love to sing. Now we read together. Kita akan membacanya bersama-sama ya. I am John and I am a dentist. I check your teeth and gums. Some patients come to my office. With very bad toothache. I treat all my patients properly and tell them to smile always. In my free time, I love to sing. Now is your turn. Sekarang giliran kalian membacanya sendiri. Ikuti petunjuk.